And hello again, Internet. Here we are with day two of Daikatana, and let's see if it can piss me off half as much as yesterday. That would be quite a feat, but this game, I'm sure, is capable of it. Okay, last map change, which brings us to the new area. Tick, 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 tick. Ugh, I hate that. Yeah, I'm using the limited saves, and right now I'm out of save gems, so I am going to have to try hunting secrets to find those save gems. And oh, that's going to bite me in the ass so hard. Okie dokie. Yes, you run away, thank you. Seriously, what kind of noise is that for? Nope, I can't do anything here. Well, you can see at least how powerful that weapon is. It just wrecks them hard. Well, why here as opposed to going down here? And I see they're trying to do whole screams, torture, all that shit. Oh, that's not even screams of torture. That's this idiot trying to run away from me. Like, get a grip, dude.
Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this sector?
I love that this guy doesn't even fucking react to the fact that somebody with a gun, who doesn't belong here, just happens to walk up and push the button next to him to open the door that it's not supposed to open. Oh god, ow, ow, ow. Okay, that increased my power. Just still don't know exactly what power does. It's like you're taking a dump every time he tries to hit a button and fail. Oh, Jesus Christ. This game is still too damn loud. I've turned the damn volume down. I'm turning it down again. Come on, let's get a nice even number there. I'm OCD, it's gotta line up properly. Come on, there we go. Okay. Now, there's something about this. There it is.
Hey, buddy, turn off this force field.
I just did, didn't I? Oh, there we go. Okay, I guess that didn't turn off the force field. What the hell does that do? What the hell did that do then? At least these things don't have fucking rocket launchers. You're in a nice tight area and hey, rocket launcher. Ow! Oh, those things hurt. Speaking of rocket launchers, there's some ammo. What's down here? Health! I could use that. Okay, well. No, I don't want that. Well, okay, how the hell am I supposed to turn off the force fields then? There's no button here to hit. I already blew the thing up top there, which I still don't know what exactly that was. I think it was supposed to be a camera of some sort. How do I turn off the force field, dude? You wanted me to turn it off? How? Blow that up, perhaps? That's not a door. Well, I got... No, shoot!
Trigger alert! Sound the alarm!
Really, guys? You can't get through the force field either, but you're gonna run around like idiots. Where's the bloody force field button? Not over here. Ow! See, look at this. That is just... Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Can I kill them with the door? I think I can kill them with the door. Come on. Oh, please. Please, let me... Let this kill them. Let this hurt them again. Killed one of them with the fucking door! And this is why you don't want your doors to do the damage. Wow! There is some grade A AI right there. Running around in the force field. They can't get through the force field either, but they're just gonna run around and run around and run around. Until I squish him with the fucking door. That was brilliant. Oh my god, I love that. Ooh, you look impressive. Armor's good. I approve of armor. Did I pull that up? Doesn't look like it. Just bounces off. Now I already hit the one switch. So... Unless these like are power conduits that I'm supposed to somehow get to and kill. But again, I'm bouncing off that, so that doesn't seem to be helpful. What am I missing again? This thing? Is that what I'm missing? I'm supposed to shoot it? Just shot myself with it. Oh, hey, there we go. Okay, so... That gate... Oh, hello. So that... That gate you can open. Okay, is there another robot there? No. Okay. Hey, why did you have ammo smuggled into your cell, dude? Whatever. Let's get out of here. Is this gate down too? Yeah. Hurt, where are the guards? Fucking brilliant. Fucking brilliant. Okay, again, I keep hearing people, but I can't hear the people. Because now I've got it too quiet. It's either too loud, or... Oh my god, it's like a movie. Where the dialogue is always in those soft little whispers that you can't fucking hear.
But then action, action, action!
And when are people gonna realize that, you know, people like to hear dialogue? Wait, okay. I thought I was getting, like, bitten by a rat or something. Thought, here we go, we're in strife again. At least there's plenty of health kits around, but that's good. Still haven't found any save areas. Or save gems, I should say. Wow, my armor's gone already. Well, there's plenty of health kits, but you fucking use them. Oh, health. Healthalyzer. Scream like girls. Is this an elevator? Does it go up? It might, but it just sounds like you're taking a dump again. Okay, well, I opened up something up there. How am I supposed to get up there? Yeah, the alarm's already been sounded, guy, so don't... Don't worry about it. Why don't you just go scream somewhere? That's all you're good at. Yeah, like, look, they're...
Somebody call for backup.
Who's talking?
After them.
Oh, you. There is someone up there. How do I get? How the hell do I get up there? Because the doors came down over there. The bars came down over there. Am I supposed to go around somehow?
Intruder alert! Sound the alarm!
So it's not a screaming guy that says that. There's a soldier up there who's saying it. Yeah, see, you can see him barely. There he is. Can I get him? I can. Did I get him? I think I just shot myself again. I think I got him. No, it's still movement. Can I reflect the shot off anything up there? How am I supposed to get up there? I guess I'm gonna try going around. That's the only thing I can do right now. Is this door open now? Is that even a door? Oh, hello! Oh, that's closed off now, so there's no going back. Clearly, I have to go forward. So, switch next to the door. Oh, there is a switch on the... Okay, that is an elevator. Gotcha.
All right, folks, here they come.
Oh, I'm dead. I can't survive this now. I'm gonna fall to my death. Nothing I can do. Oh, don't get out! Don't get under it.
Somebody call for backup.
Okay. Even the sound effects in this, why? Was the simple grunt from Doom just now too blasé for Romero? He had to even make that put more extreme? I don't know what the right word is. And this, well, I guess, yeah, this wasn't quite the 90s anymore. I mean, when it made it, it was. And the 90s can be described as extreme. Well, I deserved that death. Again. No save crystals yet, so I have to start this level entirely over. At least this one so far, isn't fuck you unfair difficult. There's a fair amount of enemies, but they're not the hardest thing I've seen. In fact, they're kind of stupid. And I'm gonna crush those ones in the door again because that was just hilarious. You figure this is where the guards would be. Alright, okay. As you see, I was able to reflect a shot into him. So these bouncing. And it crashed. It crashed! Awesome! We've had our first crash to desktop. That didn't take long. That did not take long at all. Didn't lose too much, at least. But, what was I saying? Oh yeah, the reflecting shots. They actually are kind of useful if you use them right. It's difficult to use them right, but you can. So it's not just a way for the stuff to come kick your own ass. I can appreciate that. I would have liked it better if, you know, they didn't kill you as well. I don't know what power does. I have no idea. It crashed again. Okay, we're gonna crash on that button now. It worked the first time! Why is it not working anymore after that? What did I do? What was the magic formula to make that button work once? God, this game is special.
Intruder alert! Sound the alarm!
more damage to myself than I did to them. Nice! Reflecting shots are good. Okay, it crashed again. We're three for four on crashes there. At least where it's crashing is right at the beginning of the game, so it's not a huge thing. I mean, right at the beginning of this save here. Can you imagine if this was like right at the end of the level and I haven't found any save crystals because there are no save crystals, and then all of a sudden crash. And then I fight my way through and all of a sudden crash. Because I bet that's going to happen at some point. You'd think I'd get more frustrated at the fact that it's unstable. But no, the bullshit of 12 of those fucking robots in one hallway. That was way more frustrating to me, because that was just artificially bullshit. This is a tech problem, yes. And I don't like tech problems. But I know that right now I'm trying to run something on a computer and operating system that it was never designed for. 64 bits. We're running. Okay, if I hit it and turn around, what happens? It crashed again. Do I have to watch the door? Is there some special thing down here? I mean, it worked the first time. That's what's confusing to me. I don't know what I did differently to make it work the first time, but it did. And I mean, then the game crashes out like that. Whatever settings made it, like if I did something that makes it crash, that just reset it. You know what? I'm not going to open the door this time on over here. I'm going to do that after I hit the switch. Let's go straight for the switch and watch the door open. I think that was it. I think I had to watch the door open. Oh, don't get the armor. Of course, now we've got a problem with that sound repeating. Yeah, you hear the sound is going on and off now. Oh no, that's the sound I'm hearing. Well, that makes sense too, because this game does do that a lot, where the sound just keeps going. The robots. As soon as you open the door to the robots, you just hear all of them nonstop. I have no idea where you came from. He must have been, like, hiding over here. That makes sense. I don't know what that is, but I'm still going to destroy that, just in case. Now, I remember what I'm supposed to do here. However, this is too funny. There's one. Come on. There's two! Can I get the robot? Oh, I got part of him. Yes! God, that is hilariously bad. Now, I like that it does say it also not in EO. There we go. Not in English. It makes sense for this setting. In fact, to be honest, speaking English doesn't really make much sense for this setting, considering we're supposed to be in Japan, I believe. Okay, and I could go up there, but it doesn't do any good yet. Where are you guys? Fuck. That hurt. Ah! Yeah, these reflecting shots, if you can get it to work, is wonderful. There you go. Oh, I have a new gun! Oh, sweet! We'll check this thing out. We'll have to check that out.
Somebody call for backup.
I didn't even notice that last time. Hot damn. Okay, this time let's try to not jump to my death. Where are you? How many? There were like, what, two guards up there before? Oh, I gibbed somebody. Oh, there you are. I see you. Can I get to? Can I hit you from anywhere? Can I bounce something onto you? Doesn't look like it. Okay, well, I'll just climb up there and shoot you. In fact, I'll use this new gun and do it.
Intruder alert! Sound the alarm!
Whoa, whoa, what the hell? I only fired out once. Oh, get out of the way, out of the way. I still fell down. What? No, why would you unload everything? Are you kidding? What the fuck good is a riot gun that always empties its clip? Look at this. I'm only hitting it once. How did you fuck the shotgun up that badly? Oh, fuck, I can't even get back down there. Well, I'm gonna die here. Yep, I'm dead. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding? So every time I pull the trigger on the shotgun, instead of firing once, like you want a shotgun to do, it unloads 6 rounds. How do you fuck the shotgun up that badly? The most basic tool in almost every first-person shooter, because it is just universally useful.
Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this sector?
Yay, no crashing. Fucking use the shotgun unless it's against a powerful enemy. Otherwise, you're just wasting ammo. Because if the first round kills it, there goes 5 more shots for no reason.
Hey, buddy.
That was over there. Okay. Waste my life or ammo here? Screw that. I'm just gonna crush them with the door every time. Come on. Come on. Don't play with me. Come to the door. Stay in the door. Stay in the door. He doesn't want to play with me. He knows this trick. He's learned. He's learned. He won't. it anymore. I think I have to time it to when he's approaching the door. Yeah, see? Otherwise, he just bounces back away from it. I thought I got him a little bit on that one. Come on, get hit with the trap. I'm right here, come get me. Come play with me. Got him. Now, even better, this thing, I have to shoot it, but the shot bounces off anyway. Come on, get out of here. There's ammo back here. Let's grab it. Because totally, that's something you're going to find in a prison cell is ammo for an ion pack. Or ion pack ammo, whatever. Pardon me. I don't think there's actually any enemies till I get up around this corner right here. Haha, got him with ricochets.
Look alive, folks, here they come.
Yeah, there's something, like, if you turn away from the switch, it kind of stops working, and I think that's what caused that crash earlier. Is just turning away from the switch while it's still working. The game goes, "Whoa, the switch isn't activated anymore, but it's still going. What do we do?"
Intruder alert! Sound the alarm.
Okay, no Gib there. There's one I giblet. More Gibbs. More Gibbs. There's two. I think I've killed two of them.
Intruder alert, sound the alarm.
That looked like a third hit. Didn't kill it, but it looked like a hit. And I don't mind wasting ammo because there's another ammo pack right here, which I'm going to grab. Okay, it's not dead, but I should be much better off than I was. Cool, I did actually smack two of them down and hurt a third, so. It looks like I actually got a couple of some of the people inside there. Yeah. Yeah, this whole ricocheting thing is working out right now. I still need a save, Jim. How do those guys not see and shoot at me? I mean, like, they can see where I am. They just won't shoot me. Oh, hello. You will.
Sound the
Okay, is there one more over here? Looks like all of them. Now that thing, however. You know, if you move... Okay, clearly I don't want to try to go through there because I'll get chomped to bits by a hungry door. Oh cool, how do I get into that? Not by shooting it, that's for sure. I hate that those robots just sit there and make noise constantly. Oh. Wait, are those guys... They're using the shotguns against me. Are they using them one shot at a time, or are they unloading the entire thing? Like, is there something I'm missing as far as those shotguns go? There we go. Well, that opened that at least. I wish I had a save, Jim. This would be a perfect time for it. Ah, I see a save gem. I just need to be able to get to that now. I don't know what that is. Should probably try shooting from distance. Okay, kind of figured. See, this is another problem with the whole save gym system. The gyms are hidden. And a bit hard to get to, as you can tell. Oh, I can't even get to that thing. I guess I have to go down from there to get to it. So, wait, what's the point of being down here? Okay, clearly I'm supposed to get up to something. I think I have to climb up on top of that. So I have to climb up onto the pipe. Stop that. Okay, from there. Jump? Why do I sound like the $6 million man every time I jump? Oh, because of the boost thing. Don't stand up there! Oh, I wish I could find a save gem right now.
Look alive, folks, here they come.
Intruder alert, sound the alarm!
Oh, a save gem! I need to hit that. I am so tempted to save it right now, too. You know what? Just because of the crashing earlier, I'm going to. Okay. Now, if only I could find my way to that other hidden save gem, I can hold on to it for a while. What is that? Now, what is that? God, how many robots are there? I can hear two of them down there at least. Three. There are three robots. Four robots and a guard. Remember, more enemies means more difficulty. Dead. Okay, it's somebody inside of a thing, so... Damn good thing I saved at that gym, huh? Can I shoot those poor people from here? No. No, but that activate. Stum. This is dumb. Oh, there's no way this is gonna fit through that. Told ya. I told you there was no way that was gonna fit through that. Graphically, it should, but the hitbox is too much larger. Ugh. Oh, you know what? That might be a good time to use the stupid riot gun. We're this way. No, that didn't work. That didn't work for shit. I hate this loading screen. Killed by the elevator. Oh, I'm so glad I saved it here at the gym. Too much damage getting thrown. How the hell did I survive as long as I did last time? Or the first time? And if I had bigger weapons that actually worked, this might not be so bad. Yeah, look at that. Six shots. Six ammo wasted. You tap the button one, and it throws you backwards, as you saw. And look at the fucking reload! Look at how long the reload takes. It's just, it's not useful against big crowds like that. You're better off using the regular blaster. It does more DPS. This is sad. The elevator moved. Yeah, I failed at life because the elevator started going up and that crushed me. I was killed by the elevator. There's just so much, so many bad design flaws in this. I'm gonna die this time too, there's no way. No way. But yeah, the failed at life, that's the suicide message. That means you did something that caused your own death. In this case, well, I stood in the elevator shaft too long. So it crushed me, even though I'm standing on the fucking elevator. Okay. Another thing is, you gotta take the guard out quickly, because these things you can dodge. Ow, ow. But that guard there is a hit scanning. Again! Did the elevator move and get me? No. Didn't give me the suicide message. I just got hit by too many of those incoming orange balls of death. The artificial difficulty in this is just stupid. God, just look at all that fucking incoming damage! Four robots and a guard. in one little room that you can't really do anything to ahead of time. There's no room to dodge, because as soon as you get out of there, you're even closer to death. All I can try to do is stay inside the elevator, and move slowly back and forth, and that doesn't always work, as you can see. Oh, got it that time. Only 10 health left. Armor in there. Oh, thank God. Healing station right behind it. I like these healing stations. But that's kind of the game's way of saying, yeah, we know we're a bit too hard. Wish it would... Hello. I gotta go back upstairs and around to that now, I guess. What did this do? Is there a way to open... Yes, that opened this door. Hot damn. Okay, well, back upstairs. And let's hope I don't face another death room, otherwise I'll have to go through this one all over again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Oh, cool, I can go over here and get oh, good, there's a ladder. Oh, good, oh, yes! Well, there we go, I have a save gem. I know how to get to a save gym now. That's good. All right. So now if there's another tough room, I'll be able to save before it. Or if things just go too far for a while and I feel like I need to save, I have a spare. Yeah, don't stand under those doors, they'll crush you. Reflecting shots for the win. Can those blow up? That'll let me get this ion pack, which I desperately need right now. You can see how little ammo I have left. Get up there! I was up there in a little... Not too long ago. Alright. And you saw that he stood in the door there and got himself killed. Whoa. Okay, so that was just the corpse disappearing. I saw something transparent. Oh! Oh, okay, that's... That might be what I saw over there, too. I don't know. Okay, recognize this area. Ooh, can I get up to that? A health pack's better than nothing. Does look like it, really. I've opened a door, but I don't know where. Oh, can this go up? Oh, sweet. Alright, I killed all these guys already. Man, that would have been a lot tougher if they actually shot back. Also, I haven't gotten any levels in a while. This game has experience points. Gotten any in a while. It makes me wonder. Hey, loading screen! Yes! Saving! and there's a health station right by the saving spot, so I'd say we're about halfway through this level now. That's usually what that means. Don't go back to the saving spot. Now go back to the saving spot. Nah, screw it. Okay. Are you preventing me from hitting a switch here? No. You're not. Oh, cool, lasers! Some Resident Evil on this shit. Yes, it is. What does it give me? Some armor. Wait, Wraith? Oh, cool. I'm invisible. Being invisible is sure going to help against laser. I was underneath it! You see, it was up above my head. How did it zap me? Funky looking. I like it. No, no. Back to the gun. Kinda wonder what opens this. Through this time. I like this. The invisibility.
Guarding this sector. Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this sector?
I love that he'll watch his friend die. Like, hello? Two of your friends are already dead. Okay, let's see if this one will respond to it. No! Dude died right in front of your face and you didn't even notice it. In theory, that should have done something. Should have did a thing. I don't know. Me talketh much goodly. What's over here? Nada. I got an extra save orb. Should I go ahead and save? No, you know what? Well, I ain't gonna go back through those lasers. Fuck that. Oh, two of them. I should have saved. No, we're good. We're good. We got this. Soldier! The limited saving actually does make me a bit more cautious. A little bit, not a whole lot. I must be honest here, I don't want to die anyway, so... where that sound's coming from. Probably went through that door. Medical kits. Go get up there and get that ammo. I think that's the shotgun stuff there, which... like, I'm gonna use that. Okay... They can't actually shoot me because the door doesn't go high enough for them to be able to see under it. Yeah, I bet I need more acrobatics in order to get off that, to get up over that. Does this smell like a trap to you? Because this smells like a trap to me. Boom! Glad I saved. Ah, even more down that hallway. Okay. Good thing I saved where I did. Gee, it's almost like this game design's kind of predictable. Ah, we killed each other. Let's try that again. Tick, 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 tick. So far, not as much bullshit as last night, or as yesterday, I should say. Ooh, this session might be a good time to do this. No, 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 no. And it kicks you around, too. I mean, look at this. Oh, there's... Ah! Dang it. Yeah, that shotgun is fucking useless. The reload is too long, it kicks you physically around when you use it, and it has to fire all six shots every time you pull the trigger. That is fucking useless. Who designs this shit? Oh right, Romero. Yeah, that ought to have done a good job clearing the hall. Nope, not really. Oh, come on! And then the noise those robots make. As soon as you open up an area with them, chonk, 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 chonk. Fucking, hey, so annoying. Yeah, see, oh, I crossed, oh, no noise. Noise, no noise, noise, no noise. Invisible sound barrier right here. For the record, Doom did actually have some invisible sound barrier walls like that. For enemies, not for you. It just meant that they wouldn't aggro if you were behind the wall. Damn it! I was trying to zap him through the hallway, but it didn't work, apparently. Okay. Switch to the shotgun, go up there, blast the first robot, go back to the blaster, try to clear the hallway. This is the only thing I can see the shotgun good for, and that is that single surprise enemy right there. And you can't even switch weapons when it's reloading! Shit, now I have to use it. I'm out of ammo for the other one. Five health left. God, I hope there's something I can heal with in here somewhere. What is that, cell block death? No ammo. Oh shit, for a second there I thought I just died on the dam.
Man, you toasted those dudes, but good. Thanks.
Don't mention it. What the hell is that anyway?
Just another one of Mishima's toys. Some sort of heavy-duty torture device. Pretty nasty, huh? Now how about lending me a hand and opening my cell?
How about some information first?
Speak.
I'm looking for someone. She's only been locked up in here for a couple of weeks.
An Asian girl?
Yes, that's right. You've seen her?
Yeah. She's a hot little one. Feisty, too.
You are not really in a position to be acting like this.
Finally chased her down.
Do you have any idea where they took her?
Sure do. High security defense wing. I'll show you if you want.
And how would you know anything that goes on inside the prison if you're a fucking prisoner?
What kind of business?
The killing kind. Got a score to settle with the boss man.
Looks like we're in the same line of work. Any ideas on how to get you out of that cell?
Access card behind the Mishima logo. You passed it on the way in. Just follow the power conduit and blow up the control box.
How about you just push the button and torture him? That's what I'd do. Cocky fucker. Now, is there any health packs or anything in here? Probably don't want to touch that, as it will kill me. Case in point. God damn it. That was dumb. I'm dumb. I was trying to get out of there. Fuck. I'm good at video games. Hopefully we can skip that story shit this time. What a wide angle on this. Good. Wasted less ammo that time out. No, you're bad. Sweet! Got out of there with a lot more health this time.
Oh, won't budge.
What? You told me where to go last time. Skip that, thank you. And now he's out. What is this? Nothing good. Maybe I missed the cutscene of him getting out, but... Can he move any faster than that? Oh shit, we're gonna be on this now. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! You know, stand in the way of the robot. That's a good idea. Did you just die twice? I need help somewhere. What are you doing? Superfly Johnson. Okay. I'm going to learn to hate him, aren't I? Man, I did so well last time, too. Trapped in the elevator here. That's bad. No. Oh, damn it.
damn it! God damn it. And I'm certainly not saving again. I just used a crystal. I'm not using another one right away. Well, fuck! I hate that you have to shoot through the fucking corpses, too! Okay, I should've done nothing, by the looks of it. Shot myself. Because somebody thought it was a good idea to make weapons that hurt yourself. No! Now look how the thing doesn't even go down, it just... Oh shit, come on! It's like, when you run out of ammo, if the other weapon doesn't even drop, you just immediately start putting the god hand on. Or the gas hand. Which you have to wait for the gas hand to go on before you can switch to the proper weapon. Which is stupid! A. Still not as bad as the sewer with 12 fucking robots in one little corridor. God damn.
Richard Draven.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you see, the reload on this is so long that if you don't actually kill it, you are fucked. How did they take the shotgun, the most basic weapon for first-person shooters, your workhorse, all faithful, and turn it into this shit? And then you gotta wait for the fucking reload. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive now. There's no way. Because as soon as I open that other door there, I'm gonna get shot and killed. I need at least 20 health to open the door. And there's no health in this area. I'm gonna look around for health behind me. I don't think there is. I'm pretty sure if there was, I would have collected it by now. Worst that happens is I reload back where I was, you know? Fuck. There's health, but I'd have to go through a loading screen to get to it, which would kind of be a waste. Oh, hey, health. There we go. All right, then. Now we know. Switch to weapons, switch weapons. Come on, every other game lets you switch when it's reloading because you need to switch weapons on the fly. That's the whole damn point. Oh shit. And now I'm screwed. God damn it. This hallway is shit. Yeah, this is how they consider artificial difficulty. Just drop as many enemies as you can pack in one area. Does it make any sense for there to be that many? No. Does the game give you the resources to handle that many? No. But it's harder. Again, this is why Doom is better. Enemies drop ammo. You can have more enemies and still have balance that way. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, really? And then I have to shoot through the fucking corpse. Okay, I hope that... No, that didn't do shit. Okay. Oh! Damn it! And now I'm dead, because I can't survive the other room. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? How did that one not already go off? How didn't it explode when the other one did? Oh my god, I hate this game. It's gonna be this shit the entire game, isn't it? Look at... Why bother? Why even fucking try? Shoot, 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 shoot! It's too close to me for me to be able to sidestep anything. It won't always fall when you blast it with a full fucking range of shotgun blasts. What am I supposed to do? Throw a mine in the elevator and send the elevator up? That'll just kill me. Guaranteed. Are you kidding? And I can't even shoot that thing now. See? See? There's no fucking... Fuck this! Oh my god! The proximity mines go off too quickly for you to use them as traps! It's like, it would be amazing tactically if you could do that shit, but you can't! Watch, that didn't even go off, what do you bet? No, it did. Okay. Bet it didn't kill it, though. Sure doesn't sound like it killed it. Oh, Jesus!
Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this sector?
You're fucking kidding me! Just kill me. Just fucking kill me. I'll reload. Just kill me. There we go. I'll die by the light. I won't even let you, the robot, get at me. Oh my fucking god. That weapon is... All the weapons in this are fucking useless! Is there any part of this game that's well designed? Anything? Even these levels are your standard blocky. This is a Quake 2 engine game. Like, really, What is the difference between this place and the Strog hideout? Oh, right. This place has the color blue in it. Fucking hell. Gotta shoot the robot before my shots will go through. If I don't shoot the corpse, I can't shoot anyone else. Waste the ammo that way. Again, I tried shooting over the corpse. Nope, the mine has to blow up the fucking corpse on the ground before it can show over it. Why are your shots wasted on the dead?
Yeah, because it's more realistic.
Bullshit. Fuck this game! Switch ammo! Switch guns, thank you! Well, that was nice to see that I didn't hit a fucking thing. No! 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 Doesn't matter now. And another problem with the sound on this. You know, if the sound was quiet when the enemies were further away, so you could tell how close to the doors they were, maybe it would be something. But those fucking footsteps are at full volume the entire time. So whether it's on the far side of the fucking map, if it's active, or whether it's right in your face, it sounds the exact same. I'm dead already. Fuck it. Come on, kill me. Let's go. And what was that? You can't even stun the enemies sometimes. It'll fire regardless of whether or not you're shooting at them. Again, Doom. You hit it, it stuns it. Did Romero even play his own fucking game? Does he not understand what made the one work? Well, he probably does now, but I mean, when he made this one, you see all of these mistakes that, in its infinite wisdom, Doom had all of this shit figured out already. I have to compare this game to Doom. There's no way not to. I mean, after all, that was one of the big selling points of this game. It's Romero, co-designer of Doom. Okay, you woke up. There we go. And look at that. It does, like, no damage to the enemies. It'll fuck you up. But it barely hurts. Oh, the fucking corpse got in the way again. Oh my God! I cannot not compare this game to Doom because, like I said, Romero banked on the fact that, hey, I made Doom, I can make anything. What is this? Okay. Okay, well, if fail the game enough times, you'll figure something out. And attack's up, so hopefully this means this shit'll do some damage. Holy shit! Is that all attack is increased attack speed? Nothing wrong with that, I guess. Okay, well, that's actually kind of cool. Oh, fuck! Go back in there. Back out here, get the other health. Oh, shit. Still not perfect, but at least now I have a better chance of survival. Take the card. Okay, first cutscene is you in there. Let's ignore that. Second cutscene is the one I missed before.
Hey, get me out of this.
Get your own self out of it, asshole. How fucking impatient. Are you kidding? I'd leave you in there just for your attitude.
About time. I'm ready for some action.
Also, no subtitles on that one for some reason. Oh god. Okay, he's got a health bar down there now too. Again, what's with the attitude, asshole? I need more ammo. God damn, I need more ammo. We'll just fucking switch to the shotgun and don't give a shit anymore. Secret!
Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this sector?
Probably because you complain so much. So power must be the actual damage. An attack is just attack speed. That means I get 5 and a little bit more shots left. Oh wait, there's more ammo over here, isn't there? Yeah, 58 ammo. That gives me 9 and then some shots. Open. Okay. Calm down. Cutscene. Second cutscene didn't go off. Awesome. Hate you. Switch weapons, throw that down there. Fucking ow.
fucking ow!
How are you supposed to use this fucking weapon, especially with some asshole running around in front of you all the time? Perfect. Back, heal, grab the ammo. Grab the other health kit because I need both. Second verse, same as the first. Oops, I didn't get the card. Now I got the card. Okay. Oh, that actually worked this time. Okay, Superfly, stay the hell away. I did fucking tell you to stay away! Health kits. Don't know what's down there, probably nothing good.
I can't leave without my buddy Superfly.
I guess that's the exit.
Where to?
Our best bet is to cut across the crematorium.
You seem to know your way around here pretty well. Must have been in here a while, eh?
You could say that. I'm a former employee. Head security chief, Superfly Johnson.
Okay, that actually does explain things.
You worked here? Then why?
A pretty boy like you probably can't imagine the kind of crap that goes on behind closed doors. The constant torture and abuse of prisoners. Whacked out experiments to test folks' threshold of pain. Pretty sick, sadistic stuff. At first, I turned to my eye. Eventually, I got fed up enough to speak out and confront my superiors. They rewarded me with a death sentence for what they labeled as insubordination and conspiracy against the state.
Figures. That seems to be the Mishima way.
This is not...
Old Kage's about to get a taste of his own medicine.
Ugh.
I didn't collect my severance in blood.
But this is not sustainable. Okay, well that's one level down. Let's see if I can get another one in today, shall we? Or if it'll just piss me off too much again. Hey, I made it through that section, though. Finally. Only took 100 fucking tries. Crematorium.
I don't get it. Why would Mishima need a crematorium inside his fortress?
Good question!
Never figured that out myself. I always assumed it was a front for something, but for what? I don't know.
Maybe it's time we found out.
Let's see if there is any logic in this game whatsoever. Sound. I'm gonna turn the cinematics up a little bit. There we go. Stick with a shotgun.
This sucker's mine! You could just ask me to move.
Fuck it. Oh, hello. Quit running in front of me! You're as bad as Ian in fucking Fallout.
Suck it down!
You go to shoot the burst fire and Ian walks right in front of you every goddamn time. Superfly, you don't have a gun. I do. Don't jump in front of it. Goddamn idiot. Is that a new weapon that I just picked up? Ion Blaster? No. 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 Nope. Must be this weapon. Wait, were you supposed to pick it up?
Watch where you going.
Oh, fuck you. Get out of the goddamn way. Get out of the goddamn way. Oh. Oh, it's gonna be like that, is it? Where I have to keep him alive, even though he constantly jumps in front of my gun. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Yes, you have a gun now.
You like pushing me around?
Get out of the goddamn way. Get out of the fucking way. He's dead, isn't he?
Oh my god. I have to babysit a suicidal piece of shit. Is that the rest of this game? Babysitting somebody who wants to die?
Oh, fuck. Oh, that might render this game impossible. Get the weapon.
You could just ask me to move.
Watch your back.
The problem is, I have to be right in front of the fucking door, because if I'm not, he is. And if he is, I'm gonna shoot him, and he's gonna keep getting shot. I might just fucking have to tell him, you sit here at the beginning of the level, and I have to go back and get him every time I move on. That might be the only goddamn way out of this.
Hey, man. What will you go?
And then they gave him a fucking attitude. So you have to hate him even more. Help somewhere, please have help somewhere. Save Jim, but I need help.
Bring it on! Bring it on!
Oh my god! Oh my god, why am I playing this game?
You're always dead.
Is he crying? Oh,
so I guess you won't be needing these shoes.
Fucking god.
Hey, give me this sword. Is that some gold in your pocket?
Are you still... How long was that audio clip for you? Get out of the... I can't shoot around you, asshole! It's a goddamn scatter gun! Oh my god. If I make it through this game, it'll be a fucking miracle. If I make it through this room, it'll be a fucking miracle.
Quit your griping.
There. You guys are dead. Now I really can't use the explosive one because there's no way Superfly won't be constantly tripping off those mines.
Hey, man. What are you doing?
Save Jim. Switch to a better weapon. I'm not gonna save it because I just fucking started still.
Get it open.
This is the Doom level 1 music. Dun 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 dun. Wow, they actually made a Muzak version of the level 1 Doom theme just for this game. And I'm dead. It is, it's the Doom level 1 theme. It's modified, of course, but that's totally what it is. How about instead of running over there, you grab the fucking weapon?
That's your ass.
Now.
Damn, hero, you're tearing me down!
Is there any health anywhere? At all, ever? Oh, for fuck's sake! Why would they design it this way? Did you pick up the gun? No, I picked up the gun, so now you're gonna go fucking melee. I can see why everyone hates this game now. I mean, I thought I hated it yesterday. Oh my god. And there's no melee, of course. Why would there be a melee attack? No, no, you gotta use the melee weapon for that. But you gotta switch to it. And in order to do that, you gotta wait for the fucking animation of it putting the other weapon on. Otherwise, it's no good. Quit standing in the fucking doorway! Fucking moron.
Somebody call for backup.
And I'm dead. Hit scanning enemies.
What do we do now?
Fuck. Oh, this is gonna be so bad.
Intruder alert!
What?
Fuck it.
How the hell? There's gotta be a way to do this. The problem is, everything I do, Superfly there's gonna get in the fucking way. Guaranteed every time. Well, at least took care of those three. Also, why isn't my shotgun 3 instead of 4? Pick up the weapon! There's a way to have a second player play Superfly, because he's almost dead. As soon as I open this door, he's gone. There's no way around it. Did he just steal my ammo? I bet he did. Oh shit, get away from that dude. So where's the fucking dragonfly? And why are there suddenly dragonflies indoors now as well as outdoors? Cause they weren't annoying. Oh fuck. Oh, were you out of ammo? I bet you were. Oh, God damn it. He can take my ammo when he needs it himself. Same with the weapons. So it's bad enough that there's already not enough ammunition for me to use. Where's the stay the fuck here button? Stay. V.
I'll be right here.
You bet your ass. If you fucking move, I will shoot you myself.
That's pretty gross.
If you fucking move, I will shoot you myself. You're not getting any guns. You're not getting anything. You're staying right the hell there. I'm done with you. The only way I'm gonna be able to do this is just leave his ass here until I need to go back and pick him up.
I'm cool with that.
Stay. Good dog. Should theoretically be all of you.
Alarm.
Okay. So far, so good. Superfly is safe in his corner where he fucking belongs. Fucking hit scanning enemies. I can't dodge their attacks. They see you, they shoot, and of course they're gonna hit every time. And there's that many of them, so what the hell? Christ. Stay.
I'm cool with that.
Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this section?
Somebody!
Kidding? Better, not great, but better. Oh, cool, what's that? A ladder I can't get down. Come on, go down the ladder! Probably the worst thing I could get right now. How the hell are you still alive? How many mines did he run through to get to me? I can't even get out of the fucking room here. Oh, it'd be easier with Superfly. No, no, it isn't. Stay. Stay.
I'll be right here.
Thank you. To that weapon. I love how this game kind of separates the rooms. Amazing. Just fucking amazing. God damn this game. Oh, what? Where? How? Oh my fucking god. You've gotta be kidding me. I beat Descent to Undermountain. I'm not letting Daikatana beat me.
I'll be right here.
You don't say a goddamn thing. You sit right the fuck there. Holy shit. Shells do I have? I have two crystals. Okay. I love that, you know, as soon as you kill one, more of them come running in. Whatever. No, that didn't blow him up. Why would it blow him up? No, oh, he was even powered up to max. You know, why would it kill anything? So far, I've actually made it further. Will that hold? Probably not. I hope there's no points of no return so that I can't leave Superfly behind when I need him to exit the fucking level. Health! What's gonna kill me is I try to get the health. No, that's not even health, that's just ammo! Oh, health, there we go. Fucking something anyway. What even weapons do you guys have? Are you melee? Oh, hey, I leveled again! Get off me, get off me. I think I'm gonna take Vitality this time. Just because, god damn it. So. Speed, Vitality. There. Maybe I can survive a bit better now. What, where? Oh, there we go. Trying to ricochet up to that, it's not working. Okie dokie. Nope, nothing there. Hope I don't need Superfly to open that. Ah, Trixie. Clear out a couple more enemies and then maybe save. Well, here's the thing I was supposed to be on.
Somebody call for backup.
Where are you so I can shoot you? There you are. Oh my god, he's gonna fucking kill me. Oh my god! You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Hit scanning enemies. Fucking hit scanning enemies. K. Okay, I'll save before I get to that. I'll save when I get to the truck again. If I'm at that point again, I'll use my save crystal. No, no, no! You know what? Fuck it. Forgot to keep Superfly still. He got super killed that time. It's like he went out to die for every time I left him there. No, no, you're not getting all the dying to yourself.
I'll hang.
Oh, that is a terrible thing for a black man to say. I like how the enemies will begin their animation for death, but then the door closes, and you're now separated from them. So they don't know what to do. Their AI has shut off. The door has to open again, and then, oh right, I was dying. I go through the animation of death again. That is a sign of a well-programmed game. Or, you know, the opposite. How did that not fucking kill you? I can break a wooden table, but I can't break a fucking glass window. Can't open that door either. Jesus Christ. Can I get some progress in this level at least? Can I pretend? Can I go down the goddamn hall even? Well, I'm dead. Because I'm going to get killed by more hit-scanning enemies. Whoa, what the hell glitch? Where's my graphics? What happened? If I save now, does this mean the glitch saves too? Am I gonna be without my weapon model from now on? I know there's players who like that. I'm not one. I like to see what the fuck I'm using. Oh god, this game just gets better and better. Vitality. Ah, right, cameras. Or turrets, I mean. Yeah, just, you know, swarm of 5 dragonflies out at you at once. Why not? You have the ammo for that, Mini? No. Well, I'm basically dead again already, so... know I said I'd save it over here, but last time I actually had health.
Guarding this sector.
Let's grab this health right away and shoot down the hall. Oh my god, how many of you are there? Oh my god! How the fuck many were in that hallway? Again, just line as many enemies up as you can fit. That's difficulty, right? What sense does it make to have 18 fucking guards sitting behind a building in a fence going, oh, I'm gonna get the next guy who comes through here. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna be the one to get him.
Intruder alert. Sound the alarm.
And I forgot Superfly. Superfly, come on.
I'll hang.
Yes, you will. I can do this. I can fucking do this. How did you not? Where the fuck? I threw the mine in there to get that guy, and he just runs past it. Because, you know, why would the proximity mine actually go off when there's somebody in fucking proximity of it? Oh, but the door's closed, and that means that there's nothing in the room that registers.
Because the game can't handle anything going on if it's not in the same fucking room as you.
That's why you have enemies on catwalks who don't respond as you shoot them, because they're not in the same area as you, so no, they just don't know what to do. And this is the fucking Quake 2 engine!
Oh, hey.
It's not like he made a new engine to handle all this shit. No, he used one that actually worked and turned it into this. And that's the most damning thing about this. Is how much shit he had to ruin to make the game this bad. Stuff that works, and he ignores or breaks. Okay, door open, close, open, close, open, close. No, no, fucking blaster. There we go.
What's up?
Oh, we're gonna get this one again. We're gonna get this sound clip again.
Hero is dead.
So I guess you won't be needing these shoes. Hey, give me this sword. Hey, is that some gold in your pocket?
Fuck you! Fuck you! I needed that. That makes me feel better. It really does. Anytime this game's getting to me, I'm just gonna fucking turn and shoot Superfly.
Why do we keep getting stuck guarding this sector?
I'll hang.
Why do we keep getting stuck?
That's the real reason why he's there. Not to help you out. Just so you can shoot him now and then. Feel better about yourself. See the door open. A close again, right away. Sometimes it'll stay open for a little bit. Like right there. It's open now. It's staying open now. Was the guard closing the door on me?
What's up?
Shut up, Superfly. Can I hit this, please? Thank you. Now watch this miss again. Save, Jim. See if I can actually manage to fall down this time. No, don't do that glitch. Don't do that fucking... whatever the hell that glitch is, don't do it. I bet those explosives are still down there, they haven't gone off at all yet. See, those things, they don't even know where I'm coming from. They can't actually, they're too far away and they're in the wrong zone to detect me. So they just walk around getting shot, la-di-da, whatever, I don't know. Some terrible fucking design. No, don't switch weapons. Oh yeah, now one of those things exploded. Ammo and health. Vitality, not that it does mean... can I not fall down? There we go. Thing you need to increase the difficulty. Just throw a whole bunch of enemies at you. Now I will save. Look, I made actual fucking progress for a change. Can you believe it? Like, is there anything in any of these, I wonder? I bet not. I'm not even gonna bother. Now, there's something somewhere shooting at me. Oh, there they are. My aim sucks. Okay. And a health station. Now I need to go grab Superfly and bring him out here. Oh, I can go above 100. That's right. Really? 1 point puts me to 150? Oh, shit. That's worth it. How, can I call you from here, Superfly? I think I have to actually go touch you again, don't I? I'm gonna keep him in there for now. Unless I need him to open this door, which is a possibility. Oh, God, even that grunt makes me sad. I bet there's a few of those humans over here. No, no, I was wrong. Oh, they're down there. Oh, no. They are around the corner. Okay. Just line them up. Whatever. Okay.
Why do
right.
We keep getting stuck guarding this section?
There's no melee. Well, let's see what's down here. Other than my death. Oh, good. I caught the ladder. No, it looks like I could have just jumped down anyway. Oh, there's a secret. Oh, forgot about that. Can the others work? Can this one work underwater? Yeah, it does. Takes 6 shots still, but it works underwater. Oh, I found armor. A single frog shows up. I'm gonna have to use 6 shots of ammo because it's the only fucking weapon that works underwater. Water berries. I love that I can eat underwater. That makes total sense, doesn't it? Om nom nom, I'm not drowning at all. Oh, I see what this isn't a secret. This is if you fall off, you can get out of there. Come on, come on, get up the ladder. Thank you. Let's go back and hit this thing. So get back to 150. I still haven't seen any points with no return yet, so I should still be able to go back and get Superfly. You guys are good at your jobs. Open. What did I just do? What are you? Right, it takes full ammo every time I do it. Okay, what does this do for me? There we go. I opened the loading dock. Okay. So I'm now glad I didn't park him in front of that, because he'd probably get shot and killed by now. Also, where are those cameras? Do you see any cameras out here that had those video feeds? Because I don't. Yeah, nothing in there. Oh my god! Wait, is this gonna be the end of the level, or just the end of this portion of the level?
You like pushing me around?
Yes. Yes, I do. I like shooting you also. I can do that right now if you'd like.
Door won't open.
I want to.
I'll be there in a sec.
So I think pressing F actually did have him start to follow me. Only... he couldn't open the door. Superfly, there you are. Look, progress! I went forward again! Isn't it amazing? But this is just part two of the level. So... stay put. Oh my fucking god. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, I blew Superfly up. Now I kinda wish I'd given him a weapon. Cause now I can't let him sit in the beginning of the stage anymore. Are you kidding? At least that's one way to not fire all six At least that's one way to not fire all six shots at once. Stay there. Where was that? There it is. Alright, it's a scattergun. It won't actually hit what I aim at. Why would it? Okay, I got a new weapon, the Sidewinder. Not quite sure what that does for me. Does that stay open now? No, so what the hell was the point of that? And what's down here? Armor that I can't use because I have more than it already. Wait, how am I supposed to get in here now? That opened. I'm No, still not open. Okay, that's what that does. This is dumb. Open? Are you gonna open? Yes, you did. Now what's gonna kill me in here? There's a turret up there. Doors that close instantly. Lots and lots of enemies. Can I get back through here? Thank you. Doors close too fast. Like, how am I supposed to deal with this shit? The doors keep closing on me. Oh, we're going back to I have to shoot through the robots. Gotta shoot the corpses. Oh, sorry, I got a new weapon, don't I? I should see what makes the new weapon terrible, because all the others are! Let's make some progress before I do that, though. Oh, hello! Where did you come from? Oh wait, you know there's armor down here. I bet I can't get the armor now. If I tried getting armor, I'd get zapped. Fuck this. Did I run out of ammo for it? No, okay. Are those things? There's one of them. Why don't I try using that new weapon? Yeah, two ammo left there. Oh, and now there's more ammo. Well, that sounded like a permission denied. What over here? Permission denied. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Can I go any higher than that? Hey, you saved Jim! Can I go any higher than this? No. All that did was give me a save Jim. Unless I can get up behind that turret area. I love that it lifts me like 3 inches off the floor for the first one. I think I can get behind. Yeah, okay, there we go. Am I gonna die? Oh. Probably should have healed. Oh my god, another one. Okay, well, let's see how I die. So far, not the worst weapon in the world. But I keep taking damage as I fall. That's not cool. I don't really want to use the save gem here, but I'm going to need to, I'm sure. Because it just looks dangerous as hell. Oh, hey, health. Alright. I don't suppose either of those are switches, no. I bet that if I move just a little bit wrong, I get sliced to pieces here. Oh, come on, that looks like a perfect place for a secret. Okay, back to the rocket launcher. So I've yet to find the big flaw of, which makes me worried. I mean, they twist in the air. That's not good. It makes them not accurate, but... I mean, that's not the... Given all the other weapons? Oh, what is this? What is this? A platforming section now. Okay, well, it takes double ammo to do anything, and that accuracy sucks. So, okay, wait. Do I have to go down on this side then? What? Do I have to jump across this from here now? Because I can't get up on top of these pipes. I'm going to have to jump across this now. Oh, shit, I made it. Holy hell, that's awesome.
After them.
Can I shoot these guys through here, please? Let me shoot these guys through here.
Somebody call for backup. Why do we keep them stuck? Look alive, folks. Here they come.
Nope, can't shoot them through that. Oh my god!
Somebody call for backup.
Fucking just stack the hallway with them again. Ow. Okay, that was a problem with it. Can I get back to that health station now, please? God, don't let this kill me.
Yeah, that looks pretty cool.
Can you get back to the health station? Oh, there's something at least. God damn. I don't want to save it again. I've only got one gem right now. I want to save that for a dire emergency. You're not gone for good, are you? Did I short you out? No, okay. Well then, what was the point of the delay there? I guess if there was enemies around. But if there were enemies around, I wouldn't have been able to use it that long anyway. Okay, did this one open up too? I mean, let's... Oh, Superfly!
Oh, hey.
Stay. Is there anything in here? Was there anything in here? Shockwave! That looks like all the weapons for this area now. Fuck. Oh, cool! I can kind of command him from that also. Only one gem. If I had another gem, I would save it now. Shit, no ammo for that either. Not too worried, because I can run back if I need to. Oh, you're gonna do the open close door thing now, aren't you? There's a save gem. I see a save gem. So I'm gonna run back out here. Shit, I don't have any good weapons. I don't have any ion ammo. I don't have any shotgun ammo. Let's heal up and save. Try again. Probably go to about 143 and then die. What do you bet? Yep. You can get 100 out of it and then it has to wait and recharge. Which, you know, what's the point of having it wait and recharge if there's no enemies around? Oh, what is that? I bet that's a secret. Yeah, if I'm gonna do it, get it all. Go ahead and save. And yes, you'll note that every save I do is on a different slot. And so there's robots up there. Lots of robots up top making lots of noise. Oh god, hello. Oh, that's what you are. You're a melee motherfucker. Again. Oh, it's dying. Oh, nope. Gotta wait for the door to open so I can actually see it die. Because this game doesn't know what to do when things aren't directly visible. Here's the save gem. I'm gonna go back and heal again. Good, I got some more shotgun ammo. Again, that was probably Superfly supposed to pick up the shotgun, but fucking I'm not letting them anywhere near combat if I can avoid it. And that is a really sad statement for this game, because they're clearly supposed to be one of the most important parts of the game, is that you have two teammates. Yeah, I know there's two. I've only got one right now, but the whole point is there's supposed to be two. But they're more, far, far more of a hindrance than a help.
Intruder alert! Sound the alarm!
Yeah, I don't hate this rocket launcher. Oh my god, there's actually a semi-decent weapon in this game. And then I say that, and it misses! Twice! There's a fucking blank spot in the middle of it because of that twisting. Never mind! This weapon is crap. Yeah, as soon as I say I don't hate the weapon, it gives me a reason to hate the weapon. I have to abuse the healing stations. I can't save load abuse. I'm gonna have to abuse something to make it through this game. And now I wait for it to recharge. And it's like, okay, the fact that that thing uses all of the ammo every time. I've got 30 shotgun shells! That's 5 shots. That's it. If there was a freaking way to only fire one at a time, it would be amazing. Because then I can actually have a really useful weapon for this part. I mean, I guess this is useful for turrets and... because those things are against the wall, so even if it misses the turret directly, it hits behind them. So there's no way to completely miss it. Or maybe the robots are big enough also that I can't completely miss them. And I say that, and I fucking miss the turret. Damn it. Okay, well, there's the floor down there. Run back. See if there's any more ammo as I get more health. Otherwise, I'll be stuck on using the blaster. In fact, switch to the blaster. I'm not finding any areas that look like secrets either, you know? Because I could definitely use more save gems. Always use another save gem. No, I guess I picked up all the rocket launcher ammo that was available. Okay. Heal up. And I'm back to the ion blaster. Obviously, there's a robot around somewhere. Okay. How about I hit the target? There we go. Ah, okay, that's what room I am at. Which makes me wonder... there. That's what I was looking for. Now, this should take me... oh my god! Right over... that should be the repair room right there, if I can get down to it. But then again, if I do that, I can't get back across here, so... Wow, just... turrets inside tight areas where you can't really avoid. Now I have to go back and do that. I have to heal. There's no way around it. Oh my god! No, why would I be able to shoot that instead of shooting myself? Fucking should have seen that coming a mile away. Is this room cleared out yet? Yeah, no. Okay. Well, I tried switching weapons. I think I'm out of the weapon, out of the ammo for it. Oh no, I'm almost out of ammo for this weapon I hate. Need to conserve some of that ammo. Now, where are you? That's more like it. Fire a rocket launcher at someone you expect them to explode. For fuck's sake. Wait. Is that not... oh my god, there's one right there. That's what was doing it to me. Healing again and again and again and again. Next time I level, I'll take more vitality. Since dying is much more annoying in this game, I want to avoid it as much as possible. My usual method is to just out damage if I can. The best defense is a good offense. That's not fucking working here at all. And anything that helps me get by a little bit longer is a good thing at this point. Come on! I'm tired of that just going right past people.
Huh?
And of course, if one rocket explodes, they both explode. Because, you know, it'd only be useful if you could actually make it so that only one went off at a time. Is there anything else in here? I love how this guy is like the only one who doesn't run away from me at the first sign of anything. He's like, what? I got a job to do. Can't you see the clipboard? So you just killed the guards around me, whatever. Don't fuck with the clipboard.
Hey, you make a decision where to go yet?
Shut up, Superfly. .42 ammo on that thing, and max is out at 50. What did I have before? I thought it was almost out. How much ammo does that give you? Oh, I think I picked another one up there, so... 20 per, that would make sense. 10 shots. Again, why have an ammo counter when you're gonna use multiple? Like, why have it say, oh yeah, I've got 60 rounds of shotgun shells, when I have to use 6 every time I pull the trigger? Well, that one actually makes sense, because you can shoot less than 6, if you have less than 6. But even then, why have that? I don't think I can actually get down that. I think that's just graphics. Okay. Now, was there another one right there? Yes, there was. Hell with actually being able to defend yourself, though. Why would you need to be able to do that?
Look alive, folks. Here they come.
I hope that gibbed them. Okay, let's go back and heal. Only this time without shooting myself. How does that sound? Yeah, you can't actually jump down there. Or go back, apparently. Well, fuck! Guess I have to try to find health in here. I hate this. Oh, another health station. I love how he continues talking after he's exploded in a chunky salsa. Oh right, I have to be looking at it to get healed. Yeah, that is another thing, the sound in this. They don't know how to cut sound effects off. There's no volume control, they don't know how to cut off sound effects. And then they have really long sound effects, like that stupid... Oh, hero's dead! Cry, cry, cry. That by the time you're in your next life, he's still going. Now I can get back.
I can't leave without my buddy Super.
Oh, thank God, we're finally almost done. Okay, Superfly, let's go! Are you running now that I've pressed the button to make you come toward me? Yes, you are. Let's go. Follow. Where are you, Superfly? Let's go. Let's go. I actually do have to tell him to his face to follow me.
Get it open. Can't get it
hey.
Open.
That's your ass, lady.
It only opens from the other side, so I have to tell him to stand there anyway. Oh my god, I hate this game. Come on. We're almost out of this level, and then I can go do something fun. Like, bang my head against the wall for the next 40 minutes. Probably feel better than playing this game. Come on, let's go!
Ooh.
Let's get out of here! Yes! Okay, that's two levels down, and my god, I've been doing this for 3 fucking hours today. I'm done. I will see you guys tomorrow. My god, this game. It's gonna fucking kill me. Yeah, I see why this is a notoriously bad game. But it's got level ups, you got experience points. It doesn't tell you how many experience points you have. You don't know how long it's gonna be to the next level. It just suddenly goes, congratulations, you've leveled up! Yay! No sound effects for it, though, because, you know, that would be something cool. No, you just notice a little bar down there. Hey, you've leveled up. You want to spin some of it? I hope you remember what buttons to press, because there's no menu to do it. My god, that would take a break of the action, and that would be terrible. A status screen? Oh, why would you want that? Ugh. Okay. Take care, Internet. I am actually fully planning to try to set aside some time. And even then I said it incorrectly. Wow. Hey, I can talk. To set some time aside tonight to try to go through a snap map to create a deathmatch map with some flow scripting to it, if you're interested in watching that. And I will rant like crazy about snap map because there are so many problems with it. There's some good stuff, there's some bad stuff. I'm going to go into some of that tonight. If for no other reason, so that I'm recording something that isn't Daikatana. Ugh. I can't even save it right here. No, I have to use that checkpoint as my save spot for tomorrow. Because of the limited saves. Awesome. At any rate, take care, Internet. I hope my suffering amuses you, because... oh, I got a lot of game left to go here. I actually have managed to get this far, though. Even if I'm now... you stay here. I'm gonna play this game like a normal first-person shooter and not a stupid first-person shooter. Till next time, Internet. Take care. Oh, yeah, I have to actually do this to get out of here.